I gotta get a new controller though, because my shit be fucking up.
Well, where? It's like this, 101? Let's go.
Oh,
the internet messed up
again.
Naughty daddy.
I'll hide it
from
Lotus, I forgot. Hi. Alright. Alright.
How are you?
See the cans over here too?
Yeah.
Her ass was so fucking irritated while playing the fucking game.
Invite me.
I know.
You gotta do the daily setting with the 2-on-2.
How?
It's a 2-on-2 brawl. Just play 2-on-2 brawls. You get the daily from that one. There's another one with the AI. We could do elimination AI. Well, how many people you want, I think.
I think we can have.
Alright, I'm
gonna
do a 2-on-2 brawl.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard you, bro.
Yeah. Open the door. Alright.
Oh. Alright. Oh, you can't dodge me. No. Open the door.
I'm gonna stop.
Alright, I'm doing 2-on-2 right now.
Chris, you attacked this nigga from the back. You a whack ass.
I was waiting for an opening. I didn't want him to just sit there and block him so he could do that.
I don't know how the fuck he even got it anyway. That shit be crazy. That shit be... Look at that shit. That shit's crazy. I couldn't do the fatality on the guy.
I didn't know there was a
2-on-2
draw option. I'm just so slow for that.
Yeah, the daily got that shit. How the fuck
nah,
you
I'm about to body now.
Wow, he just got his shit just like that, Chris. This shit deep as hell, man.
Come on, man.
Obviously, that matchup.
Oh, nah. That's whack, man.
That shit was whack as hell. They let this quick-ass samurai nigga get the drop on me. I gotta fight Big Boy again.
Nah, I might be going in. That was a good match. I almost killed the girl, but I messed up. A little bit. Because she just knocked me off. But I would have killed her OD.
Man, these dudes we playing like got some wagon motherfucking issues, bro.
Get that nigga Chris from behind. I think it didn't even know. That's why I said right there. I saw your ass about to sneak that nigga. Get that quick ass win right there.
That nigga's gonna walk up like he was just fresh as hell.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Easy 1-on-1. I mean, easy 1-on-1.
Wow.
Who tagged two? Go fast. Who I got now? Give me the girl again.
Wow. Oh, I'm so sick of this damn game. I cannot grab a nigga for nothing. But they let this nigga grab me, man. This shit fake as hell, bruh. I swear this shit fake. They knew that shit was coming.
I tried to counter it, man, but apparently I went forward too early.
What the hell are you, these fucking faggots, man?
Man, stop fighting
niggas
on that bridge,
bro. But if you would have seen what I seen, Chris, there's some petty ass shit that they did.
Yeah.
I need to start filling up my stamina now. They want to be like that. They on some bullshit this damn game.
That nigga almost killed me on some bullshit, though. For real.
This fucking game, man.
That's right. Call me. Oh, never. That's 2-2 right now. This is crazy. I hate the fact that it can be
rage
on.
See that, Chris? You see that shit? Like, how did you do that, bro? For real. And then they let the nigga do that shit.
Don't worry, I got the rest out.
No!
Knock him down! He ain't got no stamina.
I don't either, fool. That's why I said I don't got my stamina shit pretty high. Fuck out of here, bitch. It's your weak ass. Fuck you then. Game, set, match. It's over. Nigga, cat daddy, nigga. The cat daddy, nigga. And a stinky leg.
I'm dead. You said cat daddy.
Chris was though. I was like, how the nigga doing that shit, nigga spamming a ton.
I've never in my life seen somebody play really good against two people. And I've just seen one person play like almost kill two people himself.
And what's the other thing, Chris? Go to that shit.
What?
Go to the other what's the other requirement one?
Against the AI. I don't feel like doing that shit.
That shit easy. Elimination? Chris, quit being a needle dick. Of elimination? That shit easy. Oh shit, they said, oh, the Vikings won again, Chris. No, boy. Why you want to do no elimination? You got to do two eliminations, bro. Player off. Let's play it versus AI. So that's one-on-one, ain't it?
No.
Oh, that's 4-on-4, right?
Yeah.
You can do that shit with Sin ass or something. Why you being lazy, nigga? What the fuck, Chris? Just let Sin finish his, do his two brawls and shit while we,
I'm doing that now.
And we gonna do our shit. Cause I know I'm about to do these orders and I'm just, I gotta go get my tattoo shit going. And the kids, relax, boy. Atticus ass. Chris Pickett, what you doing? Chris, come on, man.
Now this is gonna be fun.
They changed the thing. Hold
up. Atticus. Oh, man. It's petty time. Petty time. No, Atticus. No. What they changed, Chris?
How you select the skirt.
Aww.
I'm gonna join right now, please.
Oh, you already did your two orders? I mean, your two brawls already?
Yeah.
Damn.
Hold on, we gotta quit out there.
Alright. Low, Atticus, boy. Don't break these headphones.
And then I'm gonna reinvite me.
Alright, hold on, we gotta put out this match.
Oh. Go to a 1-on-1.
They won't let you quit during that low screen.
Round one.
Yeah, re-invite everybody, Chris.
Oh. It's just squirted at you. Yep, it's the same thing. Here you go.
That bit my damn mouth.
So we're gonna do that 4-on-4? That's what I really wanna play.
Yeah, it's a skirmish 4-on-4. I mean, yeah, 4-on-4 skirmish. Against the AI,
it's
though.
It's not skirmish. It's elimination.
Oh, yeah, I mean, yeah. antenna, man. Damn. The fuck you give him that for?
Did you throw it?
Yeah.
Why?
Shit spilling all over my ass.
So you didn't need
to check your ass doing the most with that shit. Feed him in his own fucking area.
Dang.
All up on me.
Well, I guess he won't get a drink while he's sitting on your ass.
Shit.
All I do is kick from my mother. You would think I'm crazy.
You know I drink out of it, though.
You understand I'm not a lazy type of guy.
Well, get this shit cracking, Chris. Let's speed this shit up.
Yeah.
I gotta rotate.
So I'm a criminal. No, couldn't change, so I'ma change. This is my rage. I'm a strange guy. Myself is like my vibe. If I can, I'ma change my
this nigga act is bathwash all up in my motherfucking drink. No, boy, he's another damn straw. Crazy ass mom. And who else picked the Viking? I mean the Warlord. Or somebody else?
It don't matter.
Shut your ass up. Hey, don't get y'all ass whooped by AI now. Be a disgrace.
Oh my gosh, you put it against the computer?
Yeah, that's what you gotta do it with. For the daily order? The daily?
Oh.
Damn. Hot sauce says pass your ass, girl.
What'd you say? What'd you say, Chris? Cause he been playing all fucking night and day, motherfucker. Damn. Hey, he took advantage of his. He took advantage of his 10-day thing too. While you talking shit with your weak ass.
Stop grabbing me, computer.
Quickly, what my guy? Quickly. Who's next? Let's get it. Let's get it. Why y'all niggas still got y'all characters alive? Oh, dude made a Ninja Turtle shield. Y'all see that shit? I need him. I don't think it's friend though.
I killed myself.
Chris, your weak ass nigga. You just have to be that nigga though.
I threw the computer off the edge and then I thought he was still alive, so I jumped down to try to hit it, guys, but he was dead.
So. All right, can I get him to the victory? What dude was you fighting, Chris, that was doing on the grab and shit?
The sword and shield dude. And I'm fighting his ass again.
Don't chew on that.
What's his ass though?
No!
Oh, Sam, come on, man. Don't tell me that was
you. This nigga lost to Magisto. Magisto.
Oh, and this nigga... Oh, Sam, bro. What's up with your connection? This nigga Sam, man. Your connection on that struggle. Real talk.
Magisto. This nigga...
Hey, why the hell there's only one AI, dude? What's going on in this motherfucking game? Bitch. How does bitch come back? Oh no, it's a different one.
No!
Damn it, Chris, how did this bitch get you? This is AI,
because
bro.
She hit me while I was on the ground after she went fucking
crazy. I think she came, someone brought her back to life. I threw her off the cliff at the beginning. Like, do they got one spear chick? Round. Oh, Atticus, Hannah, you just hit his face. Nigga, I got my auto revive on lock on their ass, bitch. I'm going to pound on CPU. Only thing I hate when I fight CPU is, sometimes they'll let me fatality these niggas all the time. And I see you or somebody up here fighting him. I'm about to go help their ass. Oh, they threw the nigga off the cliff. It's over. Where they at, though? What? Where they at, though? See, so I brought my guy back to life. this bitch again. So I don't care about your all of ultimate, you CPU.
That's still playing the game?
Yeah, that's all like, how the hell you get this?
Wow.
It was just now said
something. Alright, I'm gonna do it.
It was now said something about this shit. I was actually like, hey, I know you got kicked. Come on, Chris. How the fuck you go 2-4-2? This is CPU, bruh. This is CPU.
Nigga, what the fuck are you talking about?
Nigga, yo fucking scoreboard, nigga. You at the bottom. The bot just joined. He got more points than you.
Bruh, I got 4-2. I went 4-2.
But the bot got, his score is better than yours, Chris. That's the point right now.
What the fuck?
It was re-invite Sin ass.
That shit not even count.
Oh, somebody. No, is there four people? We got lead, Chris. There's already four in here.
No, there's not.
Oh, you see this big
screen. No, keep going. Keep playing.
Oh, just keep playing?
Because I already started the AI one.
Alright, well, let's go. Let's get this one more out the way so I can go to this tattoo shit. Then, and I guess when I come back later on tonight, I could grind with y'all for real on this shit, Warframe, whatever. Haven't heard. Where did we start the? Chris, back out, man. Back out for this nigga, man, and reinvite all of them. This nigga said, man. This nigga here though. Damn, Chris, back out, motherfucker.
Sad story, man.
Nigga, you can't.
Oh yeah, we can't even back the fuck out. Yeah, we can't even back the fuck out on here. What the hell going on? Yeah, my gear is like this. My armor rating's at 9, and my attack is at 10. My defense at 9, my attack is at 10. Ah, shit. I'll just complete this one, Chris, and you and Sin could fuck around. I need to hurry up before Lotus Ash start going crazy on me, bro. I need to go ahead and do my shit. What do you say about Sprout?
Round one. He said he already waiting on me. I'm supposed to be playing with him.
Oh. Yeah, that nigga been doing that for Honor Life, though. Well, he said the developers be hooking up. You said it over there, and I know you're gonna take it out.
Fuck!
Yeah, this CPU is kind of hard right now. I'm finding short and shield, nigga. All he doing is shield bashing me. What the fuck? You see this shit? This nigga not even blocking my direction, but he's fucking blocking my shit. Oh, Chris, watch my screen. Oh no, you still alive. This nigga right here playing cheap as hell. Knock this bitch off the cliff, man. Fuck this cat, man. Fuck him and everything he stand for. Let me go heal myself while y'all put in work. That shit crazy as hell how that bot doing that shit. That nigga will not go down. I'm fucking that nigga up. Happy one.
Round two.
Now I'm fighting the samurai. I see how this shit goes. That nigga with the shield was on dirt though, Chris.
Elimination early in the game, pro. Let's go.
Come on. fatality in my character too, so that nigga ain't coming back. Nigga just got fatality.
Another elimination game?
Bro. Sitting there. Oh, somebody about to die over here in the cut. That's you, Chris? Step back, Chris. Step back, step back, step back. Step back. I got that nigga. I got that nigga, Chris. Ah. Oh, these niggas better kill this fucking AI over here, nigga. This nigga been surviving for a while for getting jumped. Oh, it's that shield, nigga, Chris.
That's why?
What the shield do? This nigga cheap as hell. This nigga cheap as hell. I'll try to run his ass over too. I'm about to shield that shit. You got that nigga off the cliff because he's cheap as hell. That fucking CPU is cheap, bruh.
Round three.
Last round, oh, I got damn, I don't fall everybody for one person. Oh, this is weird, though. Damn, the nigga all type of shit.
I'm tired now.
This bot wanna grab all type of shit.
I started the AI match online, and they got disrupted twice.
You gotta
but every time,
time
I started, I was killing the AI. I was just killing it. Like, I was eliminating the AI. I had 3-0. Then I started the next one. I had 4-0, and it just messed up again.
Holy shit, Chris! All y'all need to do. Why there's three over here on us? What the fuck going on? What the fuck
and on top of that, I think I joined someone else's game because somebody has 7-2.
Bro, what the fuck random. Just happened, Chris? Can you communicate?
Nigga, I don't know I'm dead.
I mean, like, you're not watching screen, you ain't saying shit. Just getting our ass raped here. Like the AI just went to a whole new level on the niggas. I don't know what the fuck that was. Them niggas like turned the fuck up. Like it was 3-2 over here. That nigga try to revive a real nigga though, I tell you right now.
I'll pay you
thank
back
you.
For this.
Saying shit the whole time with your 1-3 looking ass. 1-3 head ass nigga Chris, man. I can't fuck with this nigga, man. I gotta start fucking with this. This nigga Chris don't even communicate, man. The fuck, Mobag?
Bruh.
Bruh. You did, but you still can talk, motherfucker. Damn. Let me know what's going on. Who's behind me? What the fuck, man? Yeah. That shit's crazy.
Right now. It was motherfucking 3-2. It shouldn't be that hard.
Let me save this match, and I'm gonna show you this motherfucker.